In this short After Effects tutorial, I'm going to show you a free plugin that you can use to actually make easing keyframes inside After Effects a lot easier. Easier. So inside Adobe After Effects, I have a timeline here with a shape. And as you can see, I animated the scale parameter. And by default, these keyframes are linear, meaning that the change in value is linear and consistent between the two keyframes. Now, obviously, you can spice this up by right-clicking on one of the keyframes, going to Easy Ease In, or maybe, you know, right-clicking on the first one and going to Easy Ease Out. But the free plugin that you can use to actually ease and actually customize the ease instead of using the graph editor is called Mr. Horse Animation Composer. Now, you might know of Animation Composer from their text animators and different elements that you can add to your project, but it also comes with a Keyframe Wingman. When you click on this, this menu pops up. But how this works is you can click on a keyframe and you can actually change these handlebars and it'll change the ease. You'll notice that this keyframe changes. And to see more of what's happening, you can actually change it to the graph editor. And as you can see, the actual line or the curve of the graph is changing. So you can see if we bend this all the way out here, we create a nice ease out animation. And if we click on this keyframe, for example, change the curve of the last keyframe of this animation. And just like that, we have a nice ease out and ease in animation. And you'll also notice that there's this little link icon. If you work with three keyframes and specifically the middle keyframe, what you can do is unlink it. And when you go to the graph editor and move these handlebars, you'll notice that you have control over each side of the keyframe. So you can add custom easing in and out of the keyframe to get a custom animated look. Now I do recommend learning how the graph editor works. And if you do want to learn more about the graph editor, I did make a graph editor tutorial. I'll link that right up there. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching. And if you have any questions, leave them down below. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching and we'll see you next time.